Now that you know how to foil the bad guys, let's wrap ourselves in the right wardrobe. New York Fashion Week is underway, and Lindsay Granger has apps to keep you burning up the sidewalks like the models on the runway. Lindsay, show me your app.
From cold shoulders to romp-hims, staying in tune with the latest fashion trends is tough, but there are a few apps that can help.
There are so many fashion apps to choose from now. Obviously, digital is the wave, and everybody is creating a new cool app, and that's happening in the fashion space as well.
Senior fashion editor of Cosmopolitan magazine, Tiffany Reid, is sharing a few of the ones she loves. Starting with an app that was created in France, Mood Relier, which is French for Fashion Connection.
It's very similar if you think about Clueless. I don't know if you remember that movie.
Yes, of course.
Yeah, so Cher had that basically computerized stylist, like personal stylist. Her closet was loaded into the computer and it was like making outfits for her. This app does the same exact thing.
This app brings Clueless to life?
Yes.
Everybody has been wanting something like that for years.
All you have to do is take pictures of the things in your closet and fill out a form about color, fabric, size, and brand. Then you can virtually see which pieces go together.
What's really cool about the app is that it organizes your closet.
And you'll never forget about that awesome dress tucked way in the back of your closet again. Another app that's huge in the fashion world, Like to Know It.
A lot of my fashion friends and stylists and editors in the industry hashtag Like to Know It because we have followers who really want to know what we're wearing.
Every time you like a photo on Instagram that has the Like to Know It hashtag, the app will save a link showing you where to purchase the product or something similar.
So you can skip out on the Google search, like, oh my God, where's this red shirt from?
Right.
And just get directly to the link and check out.
Click the link, check out, and you have exactly what you were looking for.
Or just create a wish list based on your favorite blogger's feeds. And finally, Malzy.
Everyone shops online now, but the problem is, it's just a bit boring.
Malzy makes shopping fun by creating an online mall tailored to you.
Malzy creates a style graph, which knows exactly what you'll like, no matter if you're a boy or girl, a hipster, or a glitter girl.
You search through more than 200 brands and pick your favorites. Then take the Malzy quiz, and they'll suggest products that best suit you.
These apps, they're my favorite, just because of the versatility and all the different services they provide.
What apps are you using to keep your style up to par? Tweet us at The List Show TV and show us your app.